right now, whatever Satan might have used in whichever way to connect you to himself, immorality, weaknesses, bad habits, whatever situation you are facing, these are things Satan used to connect us to himself. Now, this is what we want to fight against now. Remember, the word you are about to speak is not yours. Right now, open your lips and begin to disconnect yourself. Whatever Satan might have used to connect you to himself, you demon. You demon. You demon. You demon. Say! Face your neighbor. Face your neighbor. Say whatever. Demon. Evil spirit. In your life. Ow! 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 In the name. Whatever atom, whatever trace of demon, whatever trace of evil spirit, whatever trace of evil spirit, say out! Say in the name of Jesus! Say I command you out! In the name of Jesus! Whatever evil spirit, whatever demon, in the name of Jesus! Say out! Say out! Ow! 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 Ow!
Continuez de commander à cet esprit de sortir du dehors dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. Priez.
Comienzo a ordenar fuera todo espíritu contrario en su vida.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Remain silent. I want you to face your neighbor. Hold your neighbor's hand. Face your neighbor.
De votre voisin.
Sujeta su vecino.
Say whatever Satan, whatever demon, must have used to connect you to himself, to himself. Say be disconnected, be disconnected, be disconnected, be disconnected.
Continue de prier, quel que soit ce que Satan, les démons ont utilisé pour vous connecter à lui-même. Soyez déconnectés. Dites, je vous déconnecte dans le nom de Jésus-Christ.
Empieza a desconectar cualquier demonio, Satanás, desconectelo de cualquier cosa que haya hecho en su vida, de la manera que lo haya conectado. Desconectese en el nombre poderoso de Jésus-Christ.
Regardez votre camp téléspectateur, la même chose qui se passe ici aujourd'hui peut se passer chez vous. Posez votre main sur les
côtés. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every constant experience,
toda experiencia constante,
you are having
constant
of that bondage, say be loosed, be loosed in the name of Jesus, be loosed in the name of Jesus, be loosed in the name of Jesus, be loosed in the name of Jesus. Be loosed in the name of Jesus. Be loosed in the name of Jesus. Every constant experience, every constant experience, could be sickness, could be disease, could be affliction, could be hardship, poverty. Say, be loosed, be loosed, be loosed, be loosed, be loosed. In the name of Jesus, open your lips and begin to lose it. Every constant experience you are having of that bondage could be sickness, could be affliction, could be disease, could be hardship.
La difficulté. Soyez déliés dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. Priez.
Abra sus labios y empiece a soltarse de toda opresión, de todos tiempos duros de enfermedad. Empieza a liberarse de cualquier experiencia constante que ha tenido en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo. Empieza a soltarse.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Right now, begin to cover everything that has to do with the blood of Jesus Christ. I cover my family with the blood of Jesus. I cover my home with the blood of Jesus. I cover my family with the blood of Jesus. I cover my finances with the blood of Jesus. I cover my business with the blood of Jesus. I cover my marital life with the blood of Jesus. I cover my career with the blood of Jesus.
Empieza a cubrir con la sangre de Jesucristo todo lo que tenga que ver con su vida, su familia, su carrera, sus finanzas.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Cover your home with the blood of Jesus. Cover your partner with the blood of Jesus. Cover your nation with the blood of Jesus. Cover your friend with the blood of Jesus.
Cubre con la sangre de Jesucristo.
Your relation with the blood of Jesus. Cover them with the blood of Jesus. Cover them with the blood of Jesus. Your direction with the blood of Jesus. Your thought with the blood of Jesus. Your reason with the blood of Jesus. Your looking with the blood of Jesus. Your reason with the blood of Jesus. Cover them with the blood of Jesus. Remember your nation, your country. Cover them with the blood of Jesus. Your leader with the blood of Jesus. In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
We believe you have been inspired by the clip you have just watched. Click here to subscribe to witness more of God's power at work in our generation today and stay up to date with the latest prophecies, deliverances, sermons, and testimonies from the Synagogue Church of All Nations. Emmanuel TV, changing lives, changing nations, and changing the world.